The trouble code P00BC00 in a Volvo car means that the mass or volume airflow is considered low, and the internet is full of advice to replace the MAF sensor at once when you see this on a scan tool. But I wouldn't be so sure. The problem is the MAF sensors in Volvo cars are super reliable, and chances are very high that the code is caused by something else. So the code means that there is a certain mismatch between what different sensors in the vehicle read. You may get a reduced engine performance warning with a turtle warning light when this code sets up in the brains of your car. And the first thing you will want to check is if there are any air leaks in the pipes, under the hood, and also in the filter box. If you see a disconnected or broken pipe, a cracked or open filter box, this is the culprit of your problem. In a lot of cases, this code is caused by the EGR valve that no longer sends exhaust gases to the intake, changing the expected air volume. This happens if the EGR is clogged so badly it can no longer open. Quite typical with cars that reach 150,000 miles, 220,000 kilometers. EGR valves can be cleaned professionally, but if it's badly affected, you may need the new valve, which is extremely expensive, unfortunately. Another reason that I've seen for this code is in diesel vehicles is the DPF differential pressure sensor, and it was not the sensor itself, but one of the tubes that feeds air to that sensor was clogged with soot and required simple cleaning. If you take off the tubes one by one and see the exhaust gases coming out, when engine is working, this means the tubes are okay. But there are some different types of sensors in various model years, so it may not be as easy to check. And finally, before you buy any parts, check the connector and the wiring loom of the MAF sensor that's located near the air filter box. Now, water intrusion or any mechanical impact may have caused damage, and now you need to repair or clean the wiring harness. I would also take the MAF out and look at it, since I've seen several times the sensors being badly contaminated after the engine air filter hadn't been changed for a long time. Why does it make sense to check all these before replacing the MAF? Because the genuine sensor costs up to $500 for modern cars, and it's just insane to buy that part without proper inspection.